And now it's time for Retirement Answers, hosted by Dick Van Dyke, a registered investment advisor.
I enjoy these thought-provoking questions, and here's the one we have for today.
Very Worried asks, I transferred an IRA account to a well-known financial institution when I was 72 years old. They claim that they notified me about my RMD, and maybe they did. However, I am 73 now, and somehow I missed taking my required distribution last year. I was supposed to take out approximately $8,000. How much will my tax and penalty be? Dear Very Worried, I wish I had some good news for you, but ultimately the responsibility does remain with you. The penalty is actually 50%, and the IRS is very strict about not making exceptions. So if you're in a 25% marginal tax bracket, you add your penalty amount, you will owe approximately $6,000 in tax on your $8,000 RMD. Ouch, that's 75%. In my opinion, this penalty is unfair. Before retirement, there is only a 10% penalty for taking money out early, but retirees pay five times more for taking their own money out late. Viewers, send your retirement questions to retirewell@dickvandykefinancial.com. If you want more information, a free office visit, or a second opinion, call 753-1515 or visit our website, dickvandykefinancial.com. Join us each day for the Daily Market Report at 5 a.m. and 5 p.m. You are invited to a free dinner and learning experience at Bella Milano. This educational event is designed for those 55 years or older with retirement assets of $200,000 or more. You'll learn how to retire tax-advantaged or tax-free, learn six strategies for this difficult economy. Seating is limited, so call now, 800-882-5106.
Dick Van Dyke, Registered Investment Advisor, securing retirements, tax-advantaged or tax-free.
Be sure and join us every Sunday morning at 9 a.m. I am your host on the Wealth Radio program.